Hello, guys. Today, I'm going to show you how you can fix an error has occurred on the following application or game that you're while playing. So sometimes your app will crash, or your application or game, how you want to call it. So I'm going to show you how you can fix that. By the way, guys, you can go to communities and join Error Fix on PS4. So we will help you around if you have problems during this video, like you see on here, Error Fix. And let's start off, guys. So the first thing you want to check out is on settings. So go to settings, and then you want to go down to storage. On here, by the way, guys, if you can like and subscribe, thank you so much. Just click on system storage. Now we want to go down to saved data. So, you want to open up the game that keeps crashing, for example, Apex Legends. And if you see corrupted data or things like that, you want to delete it. So, if you see any of those games that have like corrupted things or errors on that files, what you need to do, you just need to press start. And then you want to delete it. And by the way, guys, if you don't see anything like corrupted or things like that, what you need to do is you want to close off your PS4. Just turn it off completely. So now, once the PS4 is fully closed off, you want to go to your PS4 and keep pressing or holding the power button like this. And you want to hear two beeps. That's one beep right there. Wait for the second one. And a second beep. And leave it like this. By the way, you want to get a cable too, a USB cable, and connect it to your controller, or else you won't be able to control anything. Now, we'll get this screen right here. Save mode, and then connect to DualShock 4 using the USB cable, and then press the PS button. So you just want to exactly do that. And by the way, guys, while you're using it, you can't control with these. So I'm going to show you right now. So you can only use these ones. These don't work. So what we need to do is you want to go to Rebuild Database. So I'm going to explain what Rebuild Database is. So it will just only delete corrupted files or corrupted errors on your PS4. It won't delete anything, guys, so don't worry about that. It won't delete like saved data or things like that. You will be fine if you do this. So I'm gonna show you and prove to you guys that it doesn't do anything, so it's harmless. It will just get rid of the errors or the crashes that keep happening. So I actually had a problem on Apex Legends, and I actually did like rebuild database, and the problem was gone. My game kept crashing and crashing. And once I did this, it just worked for me. That's why I'm showing this, guys, to you. And so don't worry, guys, it won't take hours. It will just only take a couple minutes. It says like it's gonna take hours, but that's not true. Like you see, only 3 minutes. And we are gonna skip forward. So like you see, only 3 seconds. And let's see. And I'm gonna show you to you guys that nothing is deleted or something like that. So maybe the places of your games are placed somewhere else, but there's nothing deleted, like save data or things like that. Like you see on storage, you have all of your storage. So like you see, nothing is deleted. And by the way, guys, you can go to communities on the PS4 and then just join it if you have a question or if you need help on error fix or query. We'll help you around. There are over like 5,000 members. And thanks for watching, guys. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. Goodbye.